Finally, let me say a word of farewell to you as I step down today as your General Secretary, having served in that position for the past 17 years. I want to thank you for your cooperation, and I want to thank everybody, those who have offended. May the Lord touch your heart to forgive me. The credit I have made so far is shared and attributed to the food soldiers of this country and this party. I thank you all. May God bless you all. Thank you.